Also new at noon, two more suspects are under arrest for allegedly attacking a boy and his mother in their Warwick home. We've been working on this story since last weekend. Warwick police tell us they arrested 38-year-old Flor Reyes and 35-year-old Carla Vieira in connection with the incident that began at Pilgrim High School last Friday. It ended at Nick Chaunier's home. Police say Nick was stabbed and his mother was beaten. A third suspect, Jonathan Vieira, was arrested shortly after the incident.